Hello students, I am sharing very interesting topic, laxative and purgative. So let's begin. Laxative is derived from a Latin word laxer, meaning to loosen. Purgative is defined as cleansing, especially evacuation of fecal matter, loose and remove out, is called purgative. The drug that promote evacuation of fecal matter by loosing are called laxative. Laxative is a food compound. Food compound is like fibers, apples and citrus fruit is called food compound, or medication which when consumed either induce bowel movement or loosen the stool. They have milder action than purgative. Purgative, laxative and cathartics, these are similar terms, and these are action are also similar. Laxative expel soft form stool, while purgative result in more fluid evacuation, is called laxative. Then uses of laxative: first one, to treat constipation. Second one, to avoid understaining at defecation in case of hernia. Then you know hernia. Hernia, it means ki an organ or tissue and an abnormal opening of tissues and involve the stomach or intestine. Bleeding or swelling or pain is called hernia. Before or after surgery of any anorectal disease. You know about anorectal disease. Anorectal disease, it means it is a disease about it is about element of the anus, is called anorectal disease. Increasing the amount of water in the stool, and last one, increase the bulk in your stool. Then classification of laxative. First one, bulk forming laxative, it means ki absorb liquid in the water intestine and create it bulky, is called bulk forming laxative. Example is aspergillus, methyl cellulose, wheat bran. Second one, osmotic laxative, it means ki it create a osmotic pressure and it stool are more soft. Third one, lubricant laxative, example is liquid paraffin. And lubricant laxative is defined as the lubricant the intestine, stool are more soft and remove out easily. Fourth one, surfactant laxative, it means ki stool are more easy to remove out. Example is dicotyl sodium sulfosuccinate. Then bulk forming laxative, again defined, wheat bran consists of 40% directly fibers. It absorb water in the intestine, swell, increase water content of feces, stimulate local peristaltic and defecation reflex by increasing fecal. You know about peristaltic movement. Peristaltic movement is called contraction and relaxation of the muscles, is called peristaltics. Doses, it mean 20 to 40 gram per day at 1 to 3 days. Then second one is osmotic laxative. Already defined osmotic laxative. Example is lactulose. It is a semi-synthetic disaccharide of fructose and lactose, neither digested, non-absorbed in the small intestine, retain water broken down by colonic bacteria, osmotically active product. Side effect is flatulence and cramps. Dose is 10 gram BD with plenty of water, and it produces soft form stool in 1 to 3 days. And third one is lubricant laxative. Lubricant laxative is a pharmacologically inert minerals, non-palliative, but can be given in emulsifying from or with juices. Example is liquid paraffin. Doses is 15 to 30 ml. Side effect is it is not palatable. Frequent use lead to the defecacy of fat soluble vitamin and leakage of oil past anal sphincters. Surfactant laxative, fourth one is dicotyl sodium sulfosuccinate. It is an ionic detergent which soften the stool by decreasing the surface tension of fluid in the bowel. Dose is 100 to 400 milligram per day. Symptoms is first one is constipation. You know about constipation. Second one nausea. Third one vomiting. Fourth one is anorexia. Anorexia mean ki eating disorder, like decreases the body weight also. Weight losses and rectal bleeding. Laxative drugs. First one Senna, second one Aloe, third one Ispagula, fourth one Rhubarb, and fifth one is Castor Oil. Senna. Senna, synonym is Indian Senna. Biological source, it consists of dried leaf. Remember, it consists of dried leaf of Cassica angustifolia. Genus is Cassica. Species is angustifolia, belonging to the family Leguminosaceae. And it contains a chemical constituent. It contains anthraquinone glycoside, senoside A, senoside B, senoside C, and senoside D. It is a main active constituent. Other constituent is alloy imodium and calcium oxalate. Example is laxative and purgative. Second one is alloy. Alloy synonym is Ritkumari. Biological source, it consists of dried and fresh juices of Aloe ferox. Genus is Aloe. Species is ferox, belonging to the family Liliaceae. Then geographical source of Aloe ki it is indigenous and cultivated in Africa and India. Chemical constituent, it contains barbaloin, beta barbaloin, isobarbaloin, and alloy imodin. Uses purgative, treatment of sunburn, and used in the cosmetic industry. Third one is Ispagula, synonym Isabgol. Biological source, it consists of dried seed of Plantago ovata, belonging to the family Plantaginaceae. Genus is Plantago, species is ovata, family Plantaginaceae. Chemical constituent, it contains aldobionic acid, xylose, raminose, arabinose. Then geographical source of Ispagula, it is indigenous and cultivated in India, Punjab, uses demulcent, dysentery, and laxative. You know about demulcent, laxative, and dysentery. Demulcent is protect the mucous membrane, is called demulcent. Dysentery is infection of the intestinal tract, diarrhea with blood, is called dysentery. And fourth one is Rhubarb. Rhubarb, synonym is Rhubarb. Biological source, it consists of dried rhizome, root and rhizome of Rheum officinale. Genus is Rheum. Species is officinale, belonging to the family Polygonaceae. Chemical constituent, it contains imodin, calcium oxalate, renin. It is a main active constituent is imodin and renin. And geographical source of rhubarb, it is cultivated and indigenous to Afghanistan, Japan, and India. Uses laxative and stomachic. Stomachic means improve appetite and digestion, is called stomachic. And fifth one is castor oil. Castor oil synonym castor seed. Biological source, it consists of fixed oil obtained by cold expression of the Ricinus communis, belonging to the family U4BAC. Chemical constituent, it contains albumin, globulin, G- glycoprotein and also contain glycerides of racemolic acid and isoracemolic acid. Main active constituent is racemolic and isoracemolic. Uses laxative and purgative. Then purgative already defined in starting. Purgative is a medicine that cause you to get rid of unwanted waste from your body. Purgative, it means keep evacuation of fecal matter loose and remove out is called purgative. Then purgative are used to complete colonic cleansing prior to gastrointestinal endoscopic procedure, to flush out worms after the use of antihelminthic drug. You know about antihelminthic. Antihelminthic drugs are kill the parasitic worms. Is called antihelminthic. Parasitic worm like hookworm, threadworm, roundworm is called antihelminthic. To prepare the bowel before surgery or abdominal x-rays, food drug poisoning. Then type of purgative. Purgatives are two type. First one osmotic purgative, second one irritant purgative. Osmotic purgative prescribed by a doctor and polyethylene glycol, which you can buy over the counter. They pull water back into the colon to soften stool that make it easier to pass. By research has found that they only help with constipation. Then irritant purgative, this product contain either a stimulant or irritant laxative. Both type of laxative help to increase the activity of the intestine to move stool out faster. Stimulant laxative should not usually be used in children younger than 10, prescribed by a doctor. Osmotic purgative are two type. First one saline purgative, second one electrolyte osmotic purgative. Example is magnesium sulfate, sodium sulfate. Electrolyte osmotic purgative. Example is polyethylene glycol. Mode of action: increase the fecal bulk by retaining water by osmotic effect. Doses: magnesium sulfate 5 to 15 gram, sodium sulfate 10 to 15 gram. Irritant purgative are four types. First one anthraquinone group. Example is senna and alloy. Second one organic irritant. Example sodium picosulfate. Third one 5-HT4 agonist. Example procalopride. Fourth one oil. Example is castor oil. All laxatives are contraindicated undiagnosed abdominal pain, vomiting or colic.